Hey guys, Vikrant here, and in this tutorial I will be showing you how you can access or how you can enable the fingerprint gestures on your Android devices. So this tutorial can work only on Android Marshmallow. I'm showing you. This is a Android Marshmallow. So this tricks works only on 6.0 devices and 7.0 Nougat devices only. So no matter if you have a rooted device or not, it works on a both the features of Android devices. But if you have a rooted device, then things can be more better than the not rooted devices. So yeah, there are many benefits of rooting your phone. We will also share or making a tutorial or video on that topic also. So without wasting time, let's get started to the tutorial. So for enable the fingerprint gestures on Android device, you have to follow some easy steps which I'm doing in this tutorial. So firstly, you just have to go to your Play Store and then search it for the fingerprint gestures. For this tag, there are many applications related to this, but you have to download this application, Super Thomas Lab Fingerprint Gesture. So just after that, you have to open the fingerprint gesture app. And then it's look like this. You just have to enable. Yeah, without enabling it works, it doesn't works. So there are, it look like this. Okay, shows demo mode, profile, advanced and all about thing. You can check about information for the more information about fingerprint gestures. Okay, so in that gesture is a single tap, double tap, fast tap. So just tap it on single tap. Just use this feature according to your choice. You can do anything with this app. You can also tick the option of allow only registered finger. So gesture will work only with the registered finger. So no one other can be used this gestures. And even this is optional choice. You can do anything with great things with the help of this app. There are many applications related to this. You can use it for a great purpose. So I'm selecting APK. And then I'm select Gmail, whatever you want you select. Then you just have to give the fingerprint. So just giving this a fingerprint, the Gmail application will get open. So yeah, it's a cool, crazy and a new trick for Android device, because Android device almost contain a fingerprint sensor. Almost 80-90%, I think. So that's it for this video. If you like this my video, please hit that like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel on Wikitech. And do not forget to share with this new thing to your friends. Yeah, I like to tell one more thing, that if you not subscribe to channel on YouTube VGM Tech, please subscribe. This is a Hindi technical channel. If you prefer Hindi, then which is better and great thing for you. So thanks guys, thanks for watching me.